Good morning. We are so honored that you decided to join us. Today, Pastor Josh is continuing the series, Hope for Every Soul, with a message called Hope for the Bitter Soul. But before we get started, here's what's up in the life of Anchor Chapel. Check it out.
We believe that serving in some capacity leads to a great sense of purpose and fulfillment. That's why we'd love for you to join our amazing group of volunteers known as the A-Team. Anchor Next is an easy three-class process designed to get you plugged in. Those classes are held the first three Sundays of every month. For more info, stop by our Connections desk. We'll see you on the A-Team.
Life is better when it's lived in a community of like-minded people. We believe that anchor groups are a great source of growth, friendship, and ministry opportunity. So don't be a hermit. Head over to the Anchor Connections desk today and sign up for a group.
For Anchor to have an impact in our community, it takes resources. If you'd like to be a part of fueling the vision of hope for every soul, there's a few ways you can help. You can give online, you can give by text, or you can put your gift in the give box on your way out. Thank you for your generosity.
Jesus challenged us to be public in our faith in Him. When a new believer is baptized, they are boldly proclaiming that they are followers of Jesus, that the old has died and the new has come. If you haven't been baptized, we'd love to give you the chance on October 25th. Please stop by our connection desk for more information and how to sign up.
So that's a taste of everything that's happening in Anchor Life this week. You can find more details on anything happening here at Anchor on our website, anchorchapel.com, or follow us on social media at Anchor Chapel. See you next week. Peace.